Dear children, you have learnt vowels and consonants. There are 5 vowels and 21 consonants. So children, in the previous class you have also learnt AT family words. That is CAT cat, BAT bat, RAT rat and so on. Now today I will make you learn EG family words. Now we'll see in the blackboard. This is the blackboard. EG family words. Now children, every alphabet has its own sound. As A says A, B says B, C says K and D says D. So in the same way we see here E says A. E says A and G says G. So it becomes E, G, egg. A, G. E says A, G says G. So E, G, egg. Now children, look here. If I add any consonant before E, G, like if I add L, see what it becomes. L says L. L says L. And EG says egg. So L egg. Leg. L-E-G leg. So here is the picture of leg. Now children, again you see P. This is P. P says P. And EG says egg. So P egg peg. P-E-G, peg. This is the picture of peg. And here, this is peg. This is peg. It is used to hang clothes for drying. Now, this is K. K says K. And E-G says egg. K, egg, keg. K-E-G, keg. This is a keg. This is a picture of keg. Now what is keg? Keg is a barrel. You can store water, liquid or some other things in it. Now this is E. E says A. E says A. A, G, G, G. Then E and G, egg. So here is a picture of egg. Egg you eat. So children, this is all about EG family words. Now, you have to write this in your copy. And the copy will work. I will provide you in the video.